What's my question? You know, I had tons of questions to ask you, but I know you're just going to lie or bend the truth. So I have nothing to say to you. I have nothing to ask you. You're beneath contempt. So here, the floor is yours. Say whatever you want.
Thank you, Mr. Mizanin, for your castigation of my perceived lack of ethics. But I assure you, ladies and gentlemen, I'm merely an advocate. However, my client, Brock Lesnar, is a merciless emissary of suffering with his sights set squarely on CM Punk. Brock Lesnar has no conscience whatsoever. However, I must confess to you, Ms. and ladies and gentlemen, you know, what you don't realize is how painful this is for me, because I still have love in my heart for my former best friend. So I offer this public plea to CM Punk. Stay down. Stay down, Punk. Stay down, go home, leave the WWE Universe behind, lick your wounds, and don't ever even think of getting back up again, because if you ever show your face here again, Brock Lesnar is going to take your actions as a spiteful act of provocation, and you are going to be dealt with by the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
Really? Really? Really?
Really?
You're enjoying this, aren't you? This pleasures you, doesn't it? You know, I understand now why you lie. Because when you tell the truth and you show your real self, it's even uglier than the liar we've come to know and hate. I'm revolted by your face, by your tone of voice, by your frame of mind. I'm revolted by the fact that you swore on your children and still lied.